السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Whenever you are, wherever you are, today we'll talk about patience. Be patient before picking the ripening fruit from the tree of your communication and relationship. And this is about the relationship that we build between us as Islamic Leaf and Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan organization in Abu Dhabi. I used to visit this organization for at least 4 or 5 years. Especially used to stop in Dubai or Abu Dhabi on my way back from the Indian subcontinent, visiting India, Bangladesh, and Pakistan. And used to visit Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan organization, charitable organization, every time I go there. What for? For about 5 years. What for? Okay. To increase the good relationship between us and them, to show them our project, to exchange our views and suggestions, and to know what is new in their field, and to strengthen the trust and the relationship between us and them. In this time, actually, remember in the previous reminder, I mentioned the donation which came through Sheikh Yusuf Qardar from Kumroko to buy about 30 cows for Bosnia. We changed it into a bigger project. Bigger project, actually, to actually submit it to for funding from the Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan organization. And this project was actually for the returnees, the Bosnian returnees to Bosnia after the war ended. And to buy, it was actually about 500, the capital money for it was about $500,000 at that time. But this happened after 5 years of introduction to an organization like that. And we gave the project to the head of the department, who was Sudanese brother at that time, and who submitted it to the executive committee to discuss it. In the meeting, there was one strange individual, yani extremely strange and ignorant and of lack of whatever you call it. And you know those people who would like to stop things and stop floating boats from floating, stop the flowing water from flowing? It was that. He said, how can we link the name of his late Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al-Nahyan with the cow? It's an insult to the Sheikh, rahmatullah alayh. But alhamdulillah, Allah has guided our Sudanese brother by saying the cow name is been mentioned in the Quran. It is the second surah in the Quran, and it's the largest surah in the Quran. At that time, the man which was trying to stop any good things happening was shocked, could not be able to say anything, and the rest of the executive committee agreed and passed a resolution to accept our proposal. Alhamdulillah, 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 and we managed to have this fund from the organization. Lesson learned, be patient, be the perseverance, keep communicating, be kind and good, build the bridges of trust with everybody, be kind to them, make the relationship between you and them, it is a public relationship, not personal relationship, there is no personal interest. Then at the end, it is the tawfiq from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who guided the brother, the Sudanese brother, to mention Surah Baqarah in Quran, as exactly like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala let the young breastfed child to save Hazrat Yusuf alayhi salam from the accusation of trying to rape the wife of the prime minister of Egypt at that time. Alhamdulillah, patient, patient, patience, patience when you actually try to build a relationship with big organizations. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.